cut through the noise and have extreme focus here on the road against a Minnesota team that is
last a year ago his rookie year. Looking to be the production tonight against that Kurt Lomb.
A single road game as Gobert and Chet Holmgren go toe-to-toe, and we are underway. Thank you, Leon Valley Sports Oklahoma, Jalen Williams. I'm extremely glad to have him back. And immediately sets it back outside. There is Holmgren, wasting no time. First shot
for France. And I'm going to look at, this is a tough one. I'm going to say it up for Gobert's loss, but I'm going to give her a low hand. That's it. The southern part of the world.
For cut, for a beautiful play. Set up on that layup. Ludort is going to be the one trying to defend. Edwards dropped towards the night. There is Towns. Swung and got to the baseline. Boy, that was an attack by Jaden going at Gobert, who's been one of the shot blockers in the NBA over the last half decade or so, Mike. Because if you're going to go inside, you better be ready to take it. You cannot be soft.
Absolutely.
Flat-footed three.
Okay. Yeah, that's a valuable weapon for him offensively because he can get that shot over taller defenders as it goes here.
Yeah, good awareness to get it off quickly. Conley from the outside. But the right option in the backcourt as he has really helped stabilize things for Minnesota, particularly for Edwards. Holmgren wide open and takes advantage as he catches it.
Hard to teach for young guys. He realized that Shea was driving to the bucket. He just stayed out there and towed that line.
Towns. Different season tournament. Final night in group play with these teams in West Group C. Giddy on the turnaround shot. Got it up over. Have to get out on the perimeter too far. Holmgren decides to drive. Now still time to operate. Dort lets it fly from throw.
The test board. Good offense so far for the Thunder.
There's Gobert trying to set that screen. Collins is up.
Going to send the double team over. I got the height advantage. He just shoots right over the top of his cousin.
Gobert inside is going to get fouled.
And then take the shot I want. I was talking about all of the players that played for their countries in the FIBA World Cup last summer. Everybody knows how to get.
Two straight A's do it, Mike. Edwards, who are drive, got to the rim. There's SGA probing. Now he's caught, has to get rid of it. J-Dom. Towns throws it over the top of him. Clutch it momentarily, but he had to clutch three. Gobert down the lane, went for the left-handed dunk and got denied.
Just returning.
Giddy sets it up, other side. And Dort can't finish it.
He had the right arm, but he was trying to keep Dort off. Easy call.
And Shea telegraphed the pass up to Gobert and Giddy.
Body in front of him. He's always been a terrific rebounder.
Out of the skip pass. Snapped over by Giddy. Shea trying to find a little space. Pulls up at the free throw line. That's going to be good. Impossible to defend.
Yeah, and
it really is.
And the defense is gone. Now, he tried to sell it like he got pushed. That's one of those things where you know you're going to.
You think that maybe Alexander Walker, with a little familiarity with him, might know all the moves. There is Jalen Williams open lane. Got around the defensively
on the board for the Timberwolves. Produces good offense. Another man with good runs on his shooting. 50% here so far. The basing is there. The cutting is there. Now that pass was a little bit ahead of J. Dub. No problem. That's what you want. The effort is there.
Team three for goals.
I don't even know if he was on his team first.
Nearly got it off the ground. J. Dub and an attack there. That'll be a foul.
Five positions, and you know he's been out methodical. Like call him, details not going to blow by you. Either with this guy at the free throw line.
Kyle Anderson, very unconventional with that hitch.
It's almost. You ever see Shaq shoot free throws?
Oh, nice. Tuesday, December 12th. Out of the community. One more free throw here for Giddey. He splits the pair. The Wolves is 26 points here in this in the second quarter. As Conley trying to get free. A one three makes it two. 33 of the game for Minnesota. And Conley, who's now in year number 17. Over the trade deadline from a season ago, is Giddey trying to use their quickness, trying to use those quick hands to disrupt Minnesota's offense. Holmgren back in, thought about the three, instead wants to drive, throws it up, tough shot, and still good.
Rudy Gobert out to, you know, deep waters on that play. Made him a little bit uncomfortable. Showed him some candy, and then took it back.
Reed open, high armor, and that one's good. Reed in the post. Outside to Anderson, shot clock hits five. Hadley drives. Some traffic and racing up, trying to push it. Holmgren sets that big screen, got it back. Wallace from the outside, that's his second through. Wiggins trying to save it from going out of bounds, and does. Holmgren, the baseball pass right up to J-Dub. J-Dub takes the lob in, gets the roll for the pass to the catch on the run to the finish. Contact. Excellent play for the Thunder. Kick out to Reed, 4-3. That's good. Edwards so far has been quiet. 4 points. Conley catches, shoots. Off the mark. And we're going to get a loose ball foul on an E. Also, he really wants to continue to learn, continue to get better. That's his mindset on a nightly basis. And the great job of keeping him out of catches like that.
That's where he's really effective.
Puts his head down and gets right to the free throw line. DeVree trying to drive. Scoops that pass out to the corner. Round three is good. And he gives it right back to OKC. Well, that's sloppy from Naz Reid. Shea, too much speed. Got right around Gobert.
With touches on these possessions, throughout the course of the night, you're going to see him just catch the ball and keep Gobert engaged at the top of the key.
All right, thank you, Nick. And
off his, off his thigh.
Edwards. Feeders right. Holmgren and Holmgren on a block down.
And lead the break.
Shea, a shot like this in the first quarter.
Realize he could actually dribble the pin. He kind of stays stuck to his pivot foot.
Edwards straight away three. That's the tone of this entire team. Selfless mentality. Two more at the free throw line.